I mean, how is it even possible? How can Victorians lose? It doesn't matter who you are if you do not have a rational understanding